Here with F1 Manager 22, Haas Career, season number two. Getting ready to do practice and qualify in Australia. We just came off the race at Saudi. But before I head down to the practice and qualifying, go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click that bell for notification, get notified every time I upload a video. Comment on the video, share the video, and comment whether you like it, hate it, want to see something different, want to see more of it. Whatever you want to comment, I'm fine with it. But share as much as you possibly can. Saudi, Max went on to win the race. Perez finished second, Leclair finished third, Kevin came home fourth. So Kevin follows behind Max in the points. Heading down to the race, we are the best in all cornering speed except for the regular high speed cornering, and Red Bull is just a little bit better than us, not much, a little bit. They're faster than us, their top speed's quite a bit better than us, but that's the only thing that worries me about this race, their top speed. But our cornering speed could counteract that. Let's go ahead and head down the track. There's nothing else left for me to do. The regulation came. Didn't know this is what. Is it already coming through? It looks like it's going to be low speed. Oh, I think that's what it's showing what I voted for. I voted for... Oh, no. It looks like it's going to be high speed. I don't even know now. But the regulation change, regulation vote. The front wing, rear wing, under floor suspension. You want it to affect the high speed or low speed more, so. But let's go ahead and head on down to the track and get the Australian Grand Prix practice qualifying started. Kilograms of fuel per lap. We'll try that for Kevin. Alright. Let's go ahead and head on down the track and get the first practice started. And practice is underway.
To be honest, it's not great.
Okay, understood.
Just finish the practice up, Mike. Yeah. Finish the practice round up, boys. Just finish the practice round up. That's all you gotta do. Finish the practice round up. Come on, boys. So we got the cornering a bit, cornering perfect. That looks pretty good for Kevin. 33 laps on the medium tires. Let's do at least 25.
How's the balance?
It was okay.
Not bad. Makes it 71%. Okay,
I
got the
okay, understood.
Straight up.
Give it a hold, please.
Almost the perfect oversteer. So. Okay, I'm about to go back out for his second practice run.
If you've got some margin, try to increase the pace a little bit.
Yeah.
Mix that on here for his second run of the first practice, so. Thank you. Cameron is halfway through his second run. Mick is now halfway through his second practice run. Cameron is almost. Cameron just took out his teammate.
Let's take a look at the replay. Right, watch this. There's
Kevin
Schumacher.
Kevin just crashed into his teammate. Or Mick crashed into Kevin.
And there's the hit. And it's crystal clear who was in the wrong there.
Oh my goodness, are you serious?
And that was...
And both cars are retired. Wow. Can't get one for anything that, can you?
Sorry. Jesus.
Wow. And I mean... Kevin received a penalty. He took out both of my cars. Are you serious? Damaged the chassis? Oh my good God, Kevin, you really... Fuck the pooch on this one, son. Good God, Kevin. Yeah, that's a three-place penalty, three-place grid penalty, no matter what. Wow. He wiped out both cars. Are you serious? Kevin Magnussen, what the fuck were you thinking? You weren't even pushing hard, dumbass. What the fuck? No fucking wonder. I ain't got one goddamn chassis. Great. Yep, good job, Kevin. Great fucking job, Kevin. Great fucking job. You're going to go out and practice on that one. Great fucking job, Kevin. Great fucking job. My damn dumb motherfucker. God damn it, man. It pisses me the fuck off. How fucking stupid. practicing them out for the second practice. Both are out for the first round of second practice. Kevin probably, that's what I thought. Kevin 88%, gonna bring him in. That should be good for Kevin. Come on, Mick. Come on, Mick. You're almost finished, son. Oh my God, by the time you get 97%. Try 8 first. Yeah, we'll try that first. Alright, Kevin's back out for his. It's actually pretty much his first practice run. That was the second practice. And Mick is back out.
Was that a lock-up on the track? Someone's run wide.
Come on, mate, finish up the practice round. Come on, Mick. Wow.
How's the balance?
99%. Are you serious?
Traction was amazing.
Okay,
I'm
copy me.
I'm just gonna leave him out for now.
Someone spun out!
Until we get just a few minutes left. How many laps has he went at this point? 29, he can go 30 easy, yeah. He can easily go 30 laps on hard tires, so. Where's Kevin at? Kevin's at 27. Yeah, he can go 30. So both drivers can go 30. Mick probably go over 30. Yeah, he's running 33 now.
Yeah, take over up.
Okay, understood.
Bring both drivers in. I'm not gonna mess with it right now, but put soft tires on. Go 6 laps. Who's going to be faster, Mick or Kevin? Mick, probably. Come back around and send Mick one more time. See if he can go a little bit faster this time. No, neither driver went any faster. try that for Mick. Kevin is 100%, so we'll just go ahead and send both of them out now. Hey, I'll take care of this one. Mix either. Nope, mixed 100. Kevin with a 3-spot grid penalty because he crashed into his teammate. Might as well put a brand new engine. Use the new ERS. And a brand new gearbox. On the third fucking race of the year. Alright. Yeah, we just raced Saudi. We played our third race of the year. Oh yeah, I gotta put the new front wing back on. At least my emergency make one, because you never know what the hell these two are gonna do. All right, now we'll do it. We'll head on down to qualifying. First round qualifying is underway.
Check.
And both drivers are on the track. And both of them kind of get held up a little bit, but they should still be fine. Wet weather is coming. And the wet weather is here. And who is not qualified yet? Verstappen and Leclair have not qualified yet. Uh-oh. Wow, Leclair and Verstappen are not going to make it out of the first round of qualifying. Are you serious? Oh my goodness. Verstappen and Leclerc are not going to make it out of the first round. Oh wow. That's huge. Verstappen 16, Leclerc 17. Wow. Oh my gosh. Talk about a kick in the nuts. I cannot believe they did not go out sooner. That was just stupid. Horrible planning by both teams. We might be able to send our guys out on used tires. Might be able to send, yeah. With both Williams cars and I think both Aston Martin cars. Let's go ahead and head out for Q2. No rain coming for the second round of qualifying. Let's see, we have both Aston Martin, both Williams cars. That means we only have to beat one other driver. Wow. On new set of tires. And they're faster than Icon by a full second. Over half a second faster than Norris and Ricardo. So yeah, we should easily be on the Q3. Wow. One set of tires gets us out of Q1 and Q2. So the third round of qualifying, we have two sets of soft tires that we can use. And we'll have to have an extra set for the race in case there's a late caution. Oh my goodness. Alright. Third round of qualifying. And both drivers are out on the track. Carlos Sainz third on the track. And Hamilton's going to get in the way. And Magnussen goes fastest. Mick goes third. I'm way out missing him at last. Kevin goes fastest. Perez second, Mick third. So Kevin will start third or fourth.
The time has come for these drivers to fight it out wheel to wheel. Race day has arrived.
Haas set themselves up for success during the race here with some spectacular qualifying lap time. It's going to be an exciting race for sure. This weekend, Red Bull displayed real promise during qualifying, but will they fulfill that potential by the time they reach the checkered flag? The weather is very overcast here, and teams are staring at the sky watching for the first sign of rain. Strategies might have to be quite flexible going into today's race.
Exciting choices lie ahead then for the teams and their drivers here in Melbourne. So let's see what happens.
Well, I can't do that with Kevin finishing second. Only thing I'm not sure about is if Kevin gets credit for winning the pole. 25-second pit stop. That's 14 seconds faster. And that will do it for practice and qualifying from Australia. Hope you enjoyed it. It's going to be an exciting race, with, especially with Verstappen and Leclair not inside the top 10. Not in the top 5. So this could come down to Mick and Kevin. More than likely, though, it's going to be a Kevin, Mick, and Sergio Perez battle for the win. But hope you enjoyed this. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click that bell for notification, get notified every time I upload a video, comment on the video, share the video. When I come back, it will be race day from Australia in Albert Park. Hope everyone has a great day. We'll see you soon.